No, not a stop, but a forge unit. Yeah.
Here is your winner, Cloud Nightmare!
No ifs, ands, or buts about it.
And we got a new United States champion, Evan West.
My good girl. May I write that much? Here you go. You're okay.
Alright, Chris, I'll let you go. If this guy doesn't get it going, I'll just hit me up tomorrow and then I'll go down.
Alright.
Okay? Alright yeah. Then. I gotta take a shower right now, Jay.
Alright then.
Alright then, Chris. Alright then. You take care of the dog.
Yeah.
All right.
Mate. Mate. Yeah, I was talking to a good friend of mine. Burn a man, baby. So tonight there will be a tag team title match. Hopefully I can find the team I want. Okay, then. And for the tag team champions I'm looking for, I believe in... Yeah, these two. Yeah, but right now we're out some BCW, huh? And we're not on Smack of Life, but this is episode 10 of Smack of Life. I think this is going to be called BCW's title of invasion. ECW, not ECW, but Smack of Life's episode 10, BCW invasion. Which we're also going to be doing some BCW too. So I guess Mayweather knocked out
to this moment. Welcome everybody as you're looking live at a sold-out arena ready to kick things off tonight.
Tonight we find out if you reach the pinnacle, the top of the mountain, or if you perish trying to capture your dream.
Oh yeah, Mayweather knocked out Logan Paul. Which is funny because at WrestleMania, Logan Paul got stunned. I'm happy Mayweather knocked out, you know, freaking Logan Paul. I'm not a big Logan Paul fan.
And his partner, from parts unknown, weighing in at 245 pounds, Squire E.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title.
Introducing the champions, first, from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at 210 pounds, he is the Daniel Bryan.
Coming up next, ladies. Rowan is on a mission.
And his partner from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 315 pounds. He is the Rowan.
Rowan, a man who derives pleasure from making others suffer. The size of a tractor trailer and meaner than an unfed hyena. He is frightening, scary, powerful, and ready to make someone. Big matchup for these tag titles underway.
As a former NXT tag champ, if I could have another tag title match, I'd probably choose a challenge for these.
With me as your tag team partner, right, Corey?
Almost, if you meant anyone but you.
Boot right in the jaw. And Brian showing so much creativity.
That's why Brian's one of the best.
Gets him with a counter.
Look out here. Oh, no. Dangerous maneuver there. Evading possible disaster there. Oh, brutal. I don't think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
Champ taking the worst end of the exchange.
It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Stopped dead in his tracks.
Oh, so close, Michael.
Daniel Bryan with a slick reversal.
And again, yet another counter.
No, a rolling elbow. And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand. You know, due to his size, it would be easy to assume that Daniel Bryan is the underdog in many matchups. But when you bring his vicious strikes and grappling ability into the equation, I don't think that's really the case.
Oh, yeah. Scoop slam! He might have been waiting on that one.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
High angle belly to back suplex. Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
From the top, desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
Missed the tag there. He's just dominating at this point.
He can't allow himself to let up now.
Daniel Bryan is going to have to revise his game plan because right now, the one he's using ain't working.
I can't say I expected to see this tonight. It's not every day you see a guy as talented as him take such a beating.
Daniel Bryan is used to being in this position, and it's usually where he's at his most dangerous.
This looks. Daniel Bryan with a slick recover by the champ. Plenty of fight left.
He's not giving up that easy. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Daniel Bryan! And another reversal!
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
Looking to make a much-needed tag here. And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Right elbow by Daniel Bryan. Oh, what a crash. Clothesline. Head crank. What technical prowess from Rowan.
Ball.
The champ getting put on the back foot here.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he could tag in here.
Boom! Face first.
He's trying again.
Uh-oh, mandible claw.
What's it gonna be?
He's
is executing on his plan perfectly.
It's starting to come together.
He's down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Too early for that.
Gets out of there in a hurry. Tagged in. Filthy German suplex. Goes into the pin.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole. Yes! Dragon suplex! Ah, Bryan just stomping away at his opponent. Ooh.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Looking to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
No, he doesn't get to his partner.
That could be the difference right there.
Whoa, he gets out of it.
He's at another level right now, Michael.
What technical prowess from Rowan.
Oh, absolutely relentless.
It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down. High impact crossbody. This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
A butterfly suplex.
Round and around. Look at this velocity.
Oh, look at the guillotine. The guillotine. This might be it. Nicely done as he gets out of this. He's looking for yet another exclamation mark. Pile driver. Spiked him.
The champ's eyes look glazed over. Three. The pitfalls of gravity, Michael.
Heavy duty right hand.
One,
and at some point, he's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put him away. Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
Dominating cross body. Known as a high flyer.
Taking flight.
Diving body splash. What energy in the arena tonight.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
A back punch. Ouch. In off the tag. Daniel Bryan with a slip reversal. And it's Bryan showing some agility. Finds a way to reverse. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Setting up for it.
Perch in the corner.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Here's the tag. What could they have in mind? Cross body. This building is rocking right now. Can you blame them?
Round and around. Look at this velocity.
Spiked. Gonna see a new champ.
Even better the second time around.
Two.
Look out. You see the look on the challenger's face. So close to becoming champion. But the champ won't stay down.
Oh, guys, there's the...
He evades the attack.
Lifting it up into the ring. Bam! Suplex. Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Inching closer to his partner here.
You can talk about being close all you want, Cole, but unless you're talking about horseshoes or hand grenades, it means nothing.
Gets the tag. He's not going to like this. Are we about to see it?
Oh, man.
Heavy duty right hand. The title might change hands.
Daniel Bryan really needs to dig down deep and fast. This is what champions are made of. Always finding that deepest ounce of willpower, that final drop of fuel in the reserve.
Reversal by Daniel Bryan.
Oh, guys, there's the mat slam.
With some attitude. Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Back suplex.
Nicely done.
Tagged in. I don't like the look in his eye here.
Here we go.
A knee drop. Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Perched up top.
He paid for that one.
Oh, man. Oh, big time.
Aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. Look out.
Taking flight.
Diving body splash. For the win. Two count.
What is King and his competitor going?
Only thing I can say is yes. Yes. Somehow Daniel Bryan is staying in it.
Oh, this move will make you pass out.
Nice right hand. He's definitely being the aggressor here.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
Tagged in.
Head crank.
Setting up for it.
Birch in the corner.
Nice right hand.
He knows he's in trouble.
Going for it again.
Torturous submission hold.
Now that's an impressive tag team victory.
These gentlemen got after it. Here are the highlights.
That's a win you remember for a long time. And with this win, we set off what I predict will be an amazing championship run.
These teams really put it all out on the line in this tag title match. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching.
Brian's hurt.